My name is Marcia Kaiser, and I am a life coach and a business owner. A life impact program that I've taken has impacted me to better understand myself. I had a lot of negative beliefs about who I was, and I tried to be what my parents wanted me to be, and it was a totally different type of personality. And so this has allowed me to understand that my personality is okay, and I can act in it, and I don't need to be ashamed, and I can function in it. And it's given me it's empowered me to understand myself and other people. Life impact has affected me as a business owner in a lot of different areas. One of the main areas is hiring people. Now I know when I talk to them through understanding the different profiles, I will know what kind of personality they are to get the job done that I need for them to do. And I've also learned through this program to actually give the position that I need to have a personality itself. So that way I'll be able to match the job's personality with the person that does come in for the job. And with my existing employees, it's helped me to better understand them, changes my expectations out of them, and I've also used the wording and how to approach them in different manners so they can hear it better. And it's made the whole business run a whole lot smoother, and it helps all the employees actually get along better and understand it. So I'm liking it because, besides giving myself more confidence in what I do, I also now talk to people and react differently and change, again, my expectations out of them when I understand their personality type or profile. It makes me more, I think, easier for them to be around me because they feel accepted instantly, and they don't have a wall that's built up that they're afraid to talk to me. So it's opened up a lot of my relationships with my friends, family, and employees. I would actually recommend people to come to the Life Impact and go through the whole process. Number one, to recognize their own personality so they can actually accept it and know that it's okay and function in a healthy manner. And then secondly, to help them to understand family members, and third, friends, and it will change their life.